Majestic Trauma. Majestic Trauma. Nice. True story, she was only 16. Small city with a big city dream. She never knew all the stress it could bring. When she closed her eyes, it was still a dream. She always wanted a family that cared and loved. But instead she got the ones that abused her. She watched her dad get drunk and then beat her mom. It was nothing new, so she never seen it wrong. Every night she prayed to God for a better life. Her daddy convicted felon on his second strike. Next mistake, and he headed for a life sentence. Caught her mom shooting heroin in the kitchen. Fridge empty, sink full of dirty dishes. 12 o'clock, now she out on the streets. Seen the older guy that she knew from up the street. All the fancy cars with the gold on the seat. Well, she didn't really know him, but he always used to ride by. This time he asked her, did she want to ride? So she hopped in, he took her to the crib. Little did she know that this nigga was a pimp. And he seen a new girl that he seen potential in. He caught her eye with the money and the fast life. She said she down for whatever if the cash right. She just wanna get her mind off her past life. Nice for words, talking fish out of water. She thought he loved her from all the gifts that he brought her. One day he introduced her to a drug. If you feeling down, baby girl, this'll boost you up. Nicole was 16, studying for a test. But she was 16, getting paid for sex. Nicole was 16, studying for a test. But she was 16 getting paid for sex. This just a story of a young misguided girl that got swallowed up in this fucking careless world. This just a story of a young misguided girl that got swallowed up in this fucking careless world. This just a story of a teenage girl. Just another story of a teenage girl. Just a story of another teenage girl.